I'm just gonna move from side to side right now. Just for 1 minute. Now, what I'm doing here is I'm passing Hector's legs and passing essentially his open guard. This is what's called his open guard.
We're gonna show him on top of you or you're
yeah, go ahead.
Oh, the full mount?
Okay, here. Yeah, full mount. It's probably one of the worst positions we can be in, okay? And I'm gonna go over different variations. And the reason why my hands are up and I'm not laying flat like this is because Mike can punch me from here and I can't reach Mike. See all that leverage? He has all that strength, mobility to move and, you know, pound my face into the ground. So I definitely don't want to after this. He's raining blows. He's raining blows. But look, if Mike's sitting up way too high, I have no hip leverage here. I bump my hip up, but he can still continue to just unleash a fury. So what I want to do